Mario. Yeah, no. Yes, ma'am. Well, no, in this second, well, let me tell you what we're up against here. I'm just coming in from work again, and, it's Friday. But my wife said, now, he stays down in the basement. And he's been here for 9 months, and won't work it out. So my name's Jimmy. So I told him that I'm coming off from work today. My last name's going to be Jimmy Briggs. Oh, a while back, I don't know, I've been moving in and out, having trouble, but that's it. Well, here's the thing. Well, Friday won't work. And, we thought we could get him a job here at home. He don't leave. And, if I could get him right now, I just come home from work to show you another thing, and Freddy's sleeping again. He's still in bed. Well, that's what I was, you know, when I talked with the, I just moved here, and, you know, it's just something about this guy. I mean, he can't even work. You can't believe it. Well, that's what I was going to tell you. They called me, I was in the mail. Now, Freddy's waiting for it. Let's see. May have been here a while back. Let me go try to wake up Friday. He'll remember it. Hold on a second. Okay, I'll stay on the line then. Here what I'm thinking about. He won't answer me. I won't go with about a week ago. Maybe two or three, I'm not for sure. But, you know, Freddy's the type of guy that can sit at home and do and work if he'll do it.
Yeah, y'all couldn't help Freddy, huh? Okay. Okay, hold on a minute. You're going to go too fast for me. I'm not going to get it.
But, you know what I'm talking about a guy that won't work a job. Okay, I'm looking for a pencil here. I just can't. Hey! Give me a pencil!
Hey, sir. Where the hell's Freddy and a pencil? I got him off here on the telephone. They won't get up. If I come down there, I'm going to kick.
He can't do that far. He don't even have a driver's license.
Okay, thank you. My